Nusrat. I study in class 7. Today I will decide a poem on Christmas. The lights are blinking and the stars are twinkling with the moon giving lights. Dead songs guide through the night. A feast in the table to be served in every home. Time to celebrate the night with these lovely people. As the Christmas songs play and the children strolling their way, feel the spirits of Christmas through everyone's good heart. Christmas lights and trees, how wonderful is really. Place the gifts under the tree, trees for the children's wants to see. All the months go past, each one is like a guest. December is last, December is best. Each has lovely things, each one is friend. But December brings Christmas at the end.
Merry Christmas all of you. My name is Anushka. I am studying in class 6. Today I will speak poem on Christmas Day. The festival of Christmas, we celebrate this day. A lot of happiness, a lot of enjoying. The Santa is coming, give me a gift. When I am sleeping, the Santa is coming. The birthday of Jesus Christ, we celebrate this day. As a Christmas, we decorate a Christmas tree, we decorate
our home. My dear friends and my dear teachers, today I am going to tell you about paragraph on Christmas. Christmas is celebrated on 25 December every year, and it is a cultural festival of the Christian community. It marks the birth of Jesus to Mother Mary. It is said that Jesus was born in a stable and was a good shepherd. The life of Jesus was one of hardship and sacrifice, and Christmas aims to acknowledge that fact. Christmas is a public holiday in all the countries and is celebrated by non-Christians too, as it is a festival that integrates people of all cultural. The central theme of Christmas celebrates is to have a spirit of sharing, kindness and empathy towards one another.
In success.
Thank you.
Today I am tell about Christmas. Christmas is celebrated on 25 December every year. Christmas is celebrated to remember the birth of Jesus Christ. The name of Christmas come from the Mass of Christ. Christmas is a festival of happiness. In this festival, Santa Claus come and give gifts to children, and people decorate their home and decorate a tree for Christmas. Thank you.
My name is Gautam. Today I tell about Christmas. Christmas is celebrated on 25th December in every year. In Christ, Christmas is celebrated together of birth of Jesus Christ. The name Christmas born from the Mass of Christ. Christmas is a festival of full of happiness. In this festival, the people decorate their house and trees, and Santa comes and give gifts to children. Thank you.
Hello, sir. I am Akshat from class 6. Today I am reciting a poem on the topic of Christmas Eve. When the Christmas day comes, every child joyfully waits with red cap, red and white clothes. Santa Claus comes with white beard. Every churches have been decorated that looks too much beautiful. On that day also a child was born who brought peace and grief, sorrow and swan. In the bleak midwinter, frosty winds made moon. Earth stood hard as iron, water like a stone. Snow had fallen, snow on snow, long ago. Our God heaven cannot hold him, nor earth sustain. Heaven and earth shall flee away. In the bleak midwter, a stable place sufficient, the Lord God Almighty, Jesus Christ.
Good morning, all of you. My name is Mahi. I study in class 6. Today, I am going to tell on the topic, why do we celebrate Christmas? Christmas is celebrated on the 25th December every year as remembering the birth of Jesus Christ. He is also known as Isha Mashi. On the day, people decorated their houses and churches through trees, white and red color, and Santa Claus. The traditional date of this Eve, 25 December, goes back as far as AD Anno Domini 273. So now it is interesting to know about why do we celebrate Christmas. Let's start. Know once the real birthday of Jesus. Do you know as the exact date given in the Bible? So the question arises in everyone's mind that then why do we celebrate it on the 25th December, a very early Christian tradition, and that the day when March, his mother was told that she would have a very special body 9 months after the 25th March is the 25th December. So now we got the name of the two questions in all around the India. Christmas celebrated Delphic their traditions, delights and suspensions like bounds from Santa Claus and Christmas tree. Thank you.
Everyone, I am Gitansh. Today I am going to speak about Christmas. Christmas is the biggest festival of Christian. People of the Christian community celebrate the festival with much pomp and gaiety. The festival is celebrated every year on 25th December. It was on this day that the Lord Jesus Christ or Jesus Christ was born. Jesus Christ was a great man and taught society about love and humanity. He gave a message to the people of the world to live with love and brotherhood. He is considered the only living son of God. The ruler of that time did not like the message of Jesus. He killed Jesus by hanging him on the cross. It is believed that Jesus was required. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Anshika Pala, studying class 6. Today's topic, paragraph on Christmas Day. Christmas is a famous festival of Christians. It is celebrated for every year on 25 December. All over the world, the Christmas festival celebrate as the birthday of Jesus Christ. That Jesus Christ was the Son of God. On this day, people remember Jesus Christ and his lesson of life. All houses, churches, and shops are cleaned before Christmas. They are beautiful decorated, flower, and people also decorate a Christmas tree and at their home with colorful balls, balloons, candles, ribbon, etc. Thank you. Happy Christmas Day.
Today I say poem on Christmas Day. All the months go past, each is like a guest. December is the last, December is the best. Each has lovely things. Each one is a friend, but December brings Christmas at the end. Happy Christmas. Thank you.